Hello friends, today we are seeing 4.2 exercise, chapter number 4, basic geometrical ideas. In previous class we seen the 4.1, now we are seeing the exercise number 4.2. So shall we start? First question, classify the following figures, curve, open or a close. These are some figures I have given, they are called the curves. You have to show whether it is open or close. The figure is shown here, this you have to show whether these are the open figures or a closed figures. Open curves or a closed curve. The first one, it is a Z shape. It is a open or closed? It is open. So this one is a open curve. Second one, it is a tap inside this curve. So it is was closed. Now this is what open or closed? It is open. Now this is closed and this is closed. The figures are given, you have to see the figures and identify whether the given figure is an open curve or a closed curve. First one is open, second one is closed, you have to see the outer line of this figure. It is open, this is closed and this is closed. The first question was open. Now second question. What is the second question? Draw a rough diagram to illustrate the following. Illustrate the following means you have to draw. The question is given here. The question is given. Read the question and you have to draw that figure according to the given question. What is the question here? You have to draw the open curve. And you have to draw the closed curve. Open curve and closed curve. So here I shown so many opens. It is a T, it is something ulta, it is a U, it is zigzag something. So you can show open curve, any figure which is open. Which is open. So these all are the open curves. These all are the open curves. First one. Now second one is closed curve. Here is closed curve. I showed here circle, triangle, iron circle, here is moon. So you can show any figure which is packed from all sides. The packed figure is called what? Closed. And the open figure is called open. So open curve this all are and this is a closed curve. You can draw one or two according to the question. In question they will give you draw two open curves, draw two closed curves, three closed curves, four open curves, like this. So whatever the question is there, according to that you have to be drawn. So this is what open curves and this is what closed curves. Now we will go towards the next question. Third question. Draw any polygon and shape its interior. Polygon means a figure which is made up of line segments. A figure which is made up of line segments, that is a polygon, and minimum we require three lines. Three line segments, you draw one polygon. So minimum three line segments. So you can draw any polygon. Here I draw a pentagon. Here I draw a pentagon. You can draw triangle, square, rectangle, quadrilateral, pentagon, hexagon, septagon, octagon, any polygon you draw, and in that polygons, what you have to do, shape its interior part. Interior part means what? Inside figure. Inside figure you have to shape. So here I have drawn one pentagon, I given a name to the pentagon A, B, C, D, E. You have to draw this inner part. Interior part means inner part. Interior part means inner part. Second question. Next question. Consider the given figure and answer the question. Here is given a star. See the figure very carefully. See the figure very carefully. With this figure, you have to give some answers. Some answers. Now here, it is a curve. They are asking, it is a curve? Yes, it is a curve. Curve means a line segment also. Curve also. It is a curve? Yes, it is a curve. It is closed figure? Yes, it is closed figure. It is closed figure? Yes, it is closed figure. Why it is closed? Because it is packed from all the sides. There is no way to enter into the figure. There is no way to enter into the figure. If there is a space between the figure or we can enter into the figure, so you can say that is open. But it is packed from all the sides. So it is what? Closed figure. Understand? Here I given this. Now next question we will see. And this is the last question. Question number 5, illustrate if possible each one of the following with a rough diagram. If possible means what? If it is possible, you can draw a rough diagram of given question. Possible, then only draw. If not possible, so don't draw. You can write there, it is impossible. If possible, you have to draw and show. What is the question? A closed curve that is not a polygon. A closed curve that is not a polygon. You know, when we were learning this chapter, I shown circle. Circle is not a polygon, but it is a closed figure. Circle is not a polygon, but it is a closed figure. So I drawn here some zigzag circle, some curved circle. It is not a totally 360 degrees, it is little bit that. So this is a closed figure and it is not a polygon. First question, a closed curve that is not a polygon. So you can draw here circle also. You can draw a circle also. Next, a open curve made up entirely of line segment. You have to draw one curve. Totally it is made up of a line segments. And that is what? Open. That is what? Open. So here I draw T. You can draw H. You can draw F. You can draw E. These all are made by the line segment and these all are open. And these all are open. So line segment. This is a line segment. Understand? So it is what? Made by the line segment curves and it is a open. Next. Last one. A polygon with two sides. You know that polygon must be drawn by the three line segment, not two. Before we seen a polygon drawn by the three line segments, minimum we require three line segments to draw a polygon. So here I am asking you a polygon with two sides. It's not possible. How we can draw a polygon with two sides? So that's why polygon with two sides cannot be drawn. It means it is not possible. So 4.1 we seen in previous class. Now this class we seen 4.2. In next class we will see the next exercise. So please practice this question answer at home. Practice this question answer at home more and more. If you not understand, again see the video very carefully. You will definitely understand that what I taught in that chapter in this exercise. We will meet with a new exercise in the next chapter. In next class. Thank you.